Our daughter is 17 years old now, so she was at an age where, I mean, for her to comprehend the idea of losing her mother was very painful. She was affected very badly. But the care, the palliative care, actually provided for counselling, actually provided for help for our daughter. Our son is 2.5 years old now at that point, which is almost a year back now. So he was about 1.5 years old. Again, too small to understand what was going on around him. But again, needing his mother the most around him. Right? He could see his mom on the bed, confined. He would keep, you know, going around the bed, calling out for her, mama, mama, mama. And she, I can understand how painful it must have been for her, not being able to get up and hold him. But she understood that also. So in terms of palliative care, I know the services that were offered was some limited daycare for the little one. I know it is impossible to provide like a full-time daycare, but there was a limited offer of some hours of daycare during the week. Help was offered to me, yes, in terms of counseling, in terms of, you know, like anything, if we needed hospice care, we had the contacts. We knew who to get in touch with. They walked us through everything that would be available to her at a hospice. So the help was there. It's just that one needs to understand how much is out there, how much one can get, and who to reach out to when you need such help.